When's the last time your boss decided to give up his or her bonus so that you could have a raise? Chances are it's never happened. Bryce Onslinger live in the newsroom with where it is happening. Bryce?
All right, Julie, it's not happening here, so don't get too excited. Where it is happening is at Cincinnati State. The president there decided to give his $50,000 bonus to the non-union employees who haven't had a raise in 2 years.
Cindy Sefton has worked at Cincinnati State for the past 15 years. She didn't expect to get a raise this year, but thanks to university president Odell Owens, she is.
As managers, we care deeply about the people who work for us, so we were very happy to see that the unions bargained and agreed and got raises in that respect too. But we'd like to be valued as well. So I think that made us feel like the job we're doing is good and that he appreciates what his managers do and that it generates a lot of good feeling.
It's not life-changing money. $50,000 spread to 150 non-union employees adds up to just over $330 per person. But it's money President Owens could have spent on himself or his family.
I did just congratulate him on that board meeting and just said, you know, what a wonderful example that he sets for all of us.
So why would a university president pass on the chance to add $50,000 to his $240,000 salary?
We've had a tremendous year, but it's not from me. It's from the work of all those individuals. So therefore, I felt maybe I can give this back to ensure that they will get a raise.
The gesture is very meaningful for the employees who will get a 1.25% raise because of it.
It's important to show that they're appreciated. Even though it's a small amount, I think it goes a long way to help morale as well.
And it's something most people have never experienced.
I've never seen that happen. I've worked at corporate America, and I've never seen a CEO do something like this.
Now, the employees who get that raise range from vice presidents to people who wash the dishes. They'll see their raises on their checks retroactive to September. And Julie, maybe this is a good idea for CEOs and bosses all over the area to start donating their bonuses to people like you and me.
Yeah, you and me, right? I think it would do wonders for morale, though. Great
Absolutely.
Idea. Bryce, thanks.